fine, is it?
Yes, it's fine. Yes, oh. This is just the quiet part.
Okay.
In the museum collections, there exists something for every occasion, an incident of real or dream life. There are bones of every material, in wood, metal and stone, in ceramic, rendered in so many different ways. There are baskets of ingenious, shapely form, and every imaginable kind of vessel for gathering, storing, and preparing food, for cooking, for serving, and eating. So, we bring them all here. Enough for everyone. Those that are broken have already been mended. The fragments have been reassembled, and all the lost parts reimagined in body, gouache or ink. Pale strokes make highlights on the milky emulsion, and all the liquid states of clay, silver gelatin, and gum arabic make synchronous flow. Old vessels hang in white fields, and shards float against baggy, soiled backdrops. Other things stand arrayed on long shelves, or grouped in readiness for old transports and new. So we gather them and bring them all here. We bring all the jugs and the flasks and every kind of cup for drinking. We move through each part of the collection to gather the beakers and tankards, goblets and glasses. Yes, we take them from antiquities and anthropology, from Eastern art and from Western. We bring them all together here. Conservation in mind, that is clear, and we do take note. This delicate goblet, for example, maintains the perilous refuge, even now, of a king perched in a tree. But we know of other things that were made just to be broken.